Hello, P90X3 team. It is Kit here, and we are in the early part of the week for week 11 of our P90X3 journey. And I thought it would be fun. We've gotten to know each other so well through our posts, and as we approach the end, the first thing I wanted to say is thank you for being such an amazing, wonderful group and for helping everybody along the way, including me. I love reading your posts every single day. And I thought it would be fun that if we each did a little short video like this and posted it. And I would love to hear in that video what this journey has meant to you. It might be how it's improved your life, anything that you had struggled with at the beginning of P90X3 that you're now feeling much better at. It might be weight loss, it might be gain in strength, it might be the fact that you're just finally more consistent with your workouts and more focused on eating right. But it would be awesome if we could each do a short video and share our accomplishments. So I'm giving you this task now because I want to give you some time to think about this. I literally just set up my iPhone on a little small tripod. That's how I do these. It's so easy. And I load them up to YouTube. And then you just cut and paste the link from YouTube into our Facebook group page. It's pretty simple. So if you are so inclined, I would love, maybe next week. At the beginning of our week 12. And as you know, P90X has a week 12 and then there's a victory week. So I hope you will all stick around for the victory week. And then lastly, I would love to know if you want to continue this journey. You might be looking for something new to try. You might be looking for a different combination of workouts. You might be going in a new direction, and that's awesome. But I know for me, it's the accountability of others and seeing these posts that make me get up every morning and do my workout. You folks encourage me and you motivate me. So if you'd like to continue in a group, I would be happy to form a new one and keep you in that group. So let me know that now as well. All right. So this morning, I did, and I realized it's kind of funny, I did the wrong week last week. I looked down at the thing and it said 9 and 11, and I thought that meant 9 through 11. So stupidly, I did week 11 last week and I'm doing week 11 again this week. Oh well, happens, right? Still worked out, still got the workout in, that's okay. So, looking forward to your videos, looking forward to hear, what this journey has meant to you, any accomplishments you've made in any aspects of your life. Health and fitness affects all aspects of our life, of course. And I will be making one too. So have a great week. Keep working out, eat clean, plan your meals, and let's finish strong.